In case you're not comfortable with the Instagram's new notes feature and you'd like to turn it off, then in this video I'm going to show you three methods on how you can turn off Instagram notes completely from your Instagram profile. Now, solution number one is to install the old version of Instagram. So to do so, you first open your phone settings, then you select apps and notifications, and then you select Instagram, and then you uninstall this Instagram. So after uninstalling, you're going to install the old version of Instagram, and the link is in the description of this very video. So you open the link in the description, then you download the APK and then you install it. So after uninstalling, you then log into your Instagram account, and then by this time this feature will have been removed from your Instagram, as you can see from here. So that is solution number one. Now solution number two for you, to mute notes from certain followers. So what you're going to do, you open the notes on your Instagram profile, and then you long press the notes that you like to mute, and then you will get three options: mute notes, report, and view profile. So you click mute notes, and that person's notes will be muted and they won't appear on your section. And the last option is to mute notes from the follower's profile. So you can search for the follower whose notes you want to mute, and then under following you tap on it, then select mute. Then you will have three options: reels, mean posts, stories, and notes. So you mute the notes option. So let me know which method worked for you in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more.